why when I go home at night, she's like, you love all those other kids. So as I said, Sophia was like, Belinda. And she decided she's going to do the showcase. And I was like, Sophia, it's Friday night. I'm going to be here till 9. And I've been here teaching since 1:30. And it's 5:30. And I've not gone to the bathroom. I've not had a drink of water. I said, you got to just like take care of yourself. And then I was like, no, that doesn't feel right. I was like, she wants to do this. Okay. I was like, let me get solution oriented. And somebody had magically dropped off this box of Lyra cards. And I handed her the Lyra cards and I said, there's a plethora of things in this deck and you're gonna put something together. And she was like, not very stoked on me. And I was like, you have to do that. Like, we have to be able to do this. And I don't like Lyra, which is also why I didn't want to teach her Lyra. It hurts a lot. And she did it. She set up all these Lyra cards back there, and then she came to me over and over and she's like, look, I have more. And I was like, oh. And I went home and I talked about Sophia and that night for quite a while. Because Sophia came to summer camp and was a different girl. And when she came back, because she chose to be here and wants to be here, she comes. And we have a little bit of a funny mom-daughter relationship going on. I told her she had to perform and she had to show this gorgeous face. And she didn't hide, she owned that song.